Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Buffalo Suzuki Strengths. My name is David Levine. On behalf of Mary Kay Neal, our Executive Director, and Lauren Eastlack, our Assistant Executive Director, we want to welcome you here to our BSS Summer Workshop Chamber Music Concert. We're very excited to present a wonderful program for you tonight. Our orchestra is ready to go, and I want to tell you a little bit about our program. You may have read in the program that after the orchestras, we have a punch break for the harp performance. So what's going to happen is after we hear the orchestra perform their pieces, then we're all going to go out into the community room to enjoy some punch while we listen to the harps and have a chance to reset the stage for the rest of the program. So after we enjoy the harp, we're going to come back here into the concert hall for the remainder of the program. We are glad you're here. We are Facebook Live, which is a neat experiment we're trying. So if your friends are checking us out, we are broadcast hopefully lots and lots of places. And I want to acknowledge all of our teachers. We have a wonderful faculty that's been joining us all week, so I'd like all of our chamber music faculty to stand when I read your name. We have our harp teacher, Kila Walton, who is running back in. Kila Walton. Also our orchestra conductor, myself, and Chris. Christopher Holmes. Shannon Levine. And Katie Weissman. Thank you all so much for being here. Please enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, what a fantastic night of music. I would like all of the performers to please stand up, turn around, and take another bow. Please enjoy our wonderful reception after the concert in the community room, and on behalf of all of us at Buffalo Suzuki Strings, enjoy the rest of your summer, and we'll see you on August 13th, 2018. Have a good night.